Well, here we go back. And unfortunately, I wasn't able to do an episode last night because of how late the last episode went up. So, I guess here we are now. Yep. Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm Javon the Super Game Warrior, and welcome back to Kirby's Nightmare in Dreamland. Last time we took on Yogurt Yard, and now we're taking on the sixth level in the game, Orange Ocean. And here we go, starting it off with Stage 1. And here we go, we already have a battle. Of course, this is one of those optional battles. You don't actually have to take care of it. You don't actually have to do this. And I don't think I want to. It's gonna be a little hard taking this thing out, so I'm just gonna leave. Trying not to die here. Yes, your breath will not be strong enough for that. Because this would have been. But of course they weren't going to put it back there. That would be too easy, am I right? I am, I know. I don't know why they put this here. It just makes it easier to get to. What am I supposed to do here? I'm pretty sure it's a secret right there. Do I need a hammer for that? I guess. Might as well break the last next one. I guess I can only put like hammers for it for these spots. Because there's no other way to get to them. But that's gonna be fun, right? Okay, that wasn't. Tomorrow. And yep. Of course, because of all those flopping fish, this is where I lose my life. Every episode I have to lose at least one life. And take so much damage too. I swear I inhaled that thing. Yeah, if I kept that thing in my mouth, I would have died. Someone's gonna take that out of context eventually. But first. Just from a safe distance, you know. Stuff. 4. 800 points. And we're moving on. Stage 2. Don't really think I need to keep naming every stage as we go on. But I just feel comfortable doing that, okay? We got a problem with that? So consult with the administrator. Psych, I'm my own administrator. So it sucks to be you. At least I got that life back, but I also did manage to take some damage. Yep. Clearly what I expected to happen. Again. What did I expect? Gotta navigate through this maze now, and yes, keep getting hurt as well. Cause that's apparently what's gonna be going on. Can't need the stone ability for that. Of course, I kinda passed up a few chances to do that. But whatever. We move on. Cause we got stuff to do. We got stuff to do, places to be. It's busy, okay? Yes, I killed you and Maximum Tomato. I could've used that tomato. And of course I'm gonna get hit by that. Apparently this game just needs to nail it to me. Number 3 for 2,000 points.
Good one.
Not really. I need health fast. Or I can just die in this next level. Convenience of Kirby flying. Of course it doesn't work everywhere. And there we go, there's that little health. I like how weird some of the Kirby game plots are. Like this one, you just got some guy named Nightmare, but I remember in some other Kirby games, food is stolen and like you have to do something about it. I mean, sure, but that's kind of a dumb plot. Like, don't you guys have supermarkets or something? That's kind of a dumb plot to have. Yes, I was expecting that. Completely. You take this. Why I was being irresponsible for 7 days. I think I have to keep hitting that thing. Whatever, I'm gonna break this part. Here's where we can heal. I'm gonna wait for him to swing one more time. And kill. Wait for him to swing once, and then go for the kill. Yep. Yeah, you thought the in there was gonna be easy? Well, it's not, okay? Yep, here's another cannon secret. Don't know if I'm gonna want to do that one though. Which I love looking for the secrets in these games. Don't really feel like I should. I really don't feel like I want to do that one. Like I said, I'm one for secrets and all, but they just get complicated from there. Aren't as easy as they seem. Trust me, I played Kirby for a long, 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 long time. Or don't believe me because you guys think it's as easy. It may look easy, but like I said, just as I expected. I mean, so much death in this episode. Yep. I even know I can just, you know, just spit. Ew. I'll be blessed if I can get a 1, or at least a 1 up. If those cranes appear, I gotta go get one. Wait, did a crane appear? Hold on real quick, I wanna go get myself a 1 up, because I'm pretty sure those cranes normally appear in level 1. Here's the museum. I'm gonna get one of those cranes before I continue. What's the star house? I should find a warp star house, I really do. Cause you're gonna be seeing me go along. Yep. Look, we're back to level 1. Who just has that crane? Well, that was a waste of time. gonna check one more time, and then I'll head back to the levels. You know, just for the sake of a one-up, I'm gonna show off a minigame. Not good at this game. I will show off another, just for the sake of getting a one-up. I am bad at this minigame. But I get a one-up. That's nice. Because I don't have to show off any more minigames. Because, like I said, I do want to do that in another in a different episode. So I guess now it's going to be my tedious tour back. And we're back. Back to Orange Ocean. And we're back with Ice Cream Island music. I really love this music. Gotta say, my best in Nightmare in Dreamland. But the original Kirby's Adventure... The original Kirby's Adventure does not sound as good as this one. Guess this makes this a technical remake? I don't know. Maybe? I don't know what to do first. I really don't. Well, first of all, I'll collect a bunch of one-ups. Because I can. Then again, lose all those one-ups because once again, apparently I can. Yep, I was too far away from him. Trying to inhale him, but I was too far away. Let's see if I can get this one. Throw caution to the wind. And the stars. And all the heavens. Can I even hit this thing? And lose my item too. And we got a one up. Okay. I don't care. I didn't even notice. I don't think I've ever noticed this here. They got all their health back, which is good. I've never even noticed that there, ever. Hell, it seems like I'm exploring things I've never even explored when I first ever played this game. Neat. So I'm gonna get the parasol ability. Which is good. Because of these dang coconuts. I like how this protects from the coconuts. Just rush on through. And try not to get hit by said coconuts. It's also good for throwing into action. And another 2,000 points goes to us. Yep. Stage 5. We're almost done with this world. Yes, I am going with the technical term. It says level here, but I'm going with the world. Technical terms. So I played a lot of new Super Mario Bros. In my time. Because these are known as not just levels, but worlds. Kirby just slows down smoothly. And then he gets interrupted by a dog head. And we go. I'm not even gonna. There's gonna be a cannon over here. I'm not even gonna bother going for that. Unless I do end up inhaling this. Wish I would stop losing this, because I want this. I'm gonna bother try going for the cannons. Points. The points don't even mean anything. I don't even know why we're getting them. Yeah, another flag planted. And now we're almost done. I believe this is the last level before the boss. You know what? Forget it. I'm gonna keep losing nothing. Over and over and over and over and over again. It's a nightmare. And it's also a nightmare. I lost a life. It's crazy the amount of times I die in this. I swear, it really is. Even for some self-centered dumb stuff. I believe there's something over it. Yeah. But I need a certain ability for that. Ow. Stop attacking me. Why'd I even try inhaling you? Why? There was a maximum tomato right there. I could have saved myself. Arg. I do want to try something though. First, let me kill you. Not what I was going for. And I just want to wait for those alien things to spawn. Those UFOs to spawn. I guess they're not gonna spawn because I believe they only get one chance thing. So get them right when they spawn. Must have gotta be two of you. Get this one. Yeah, just forget you. Gotta admit, I really like this stage's music as well. I actually want to go on vacation even more. Vacation's awesome. I'm gonna try killing everyone with this. Why not? Nope, the action still goes. I guess not. And of course it's gonna collide with that. It's amazing the amount of lives I'm losing in this episode. It's getting really tedious. So Somebody tell me how many times you lost in this episode. I swear. And we're at the end of the level. Another 2,000 points. It's boss time. Of course, I am super unprepared. But of course, it's none other than Mr. Meta Knight. It's like one of the easier bosses, if you can manage him. There we go. And with one health left, Meta Knight is done for. And like that, that concludes our Joshin. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys like. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.